Hey, so here's what I have for the first part of base after base buff.